Good morning, students. Today we are going to start class 10 maths, question number 15 exercise. In exercise 15.1, come to question number 1. Question number 1 given, fill up the blanks. I'll just give you here the answers of fill up the blank. First question, probability of an event plus probability of not event is 1. The next, the probability of an event that cannot happen, you know that one introduction I have given you, that one, 0. And such an event is called, when probability of an event is 0, that event is called impossible event. Impossible event. Then 3 number, the probability of an event that is certain to happen is 1, and that event is called sure event. Then events are sure event. Then 4 number, the sum of probabilities of all the elementary event of an experiment is 1. This all thing in introduction I have given to you. Then 5 number, the probability of an event is greater than or equal to or less than or equal to, that one, 0.1. This one we know, less than equal to probability of event, less than equal to 1. So which one is 0.1. Question number 2, question number 3 and question number 4. This one given homework to you. Okay, this one we just try at home. Question number 5. Question number 5 given what? Question number 5 given, if probability of A is 0.05, what is the probability of not A? Then given to us, probability of an event 0.05. Then we know that probability of event plus probability of not event equal to 1. Probability of event given 0.05 plus not event equal to 1. So now probability of not event equal to 1 minus 0.05. When we minus this one, we get the answer 0.956. Question given, a bag contains lemon flavored candies only. Malini take out one candy without looking into the bag. What is the probability that she takes out an orange flavored candy and next one a lemon flavored candy? So solution for one number, a bag contains lemon flavored candies only. So here we know that bake contain lemon flavored candy only. So lemon flavored candy only. So the number of orange flavored candy equal to 0, because there is no orange flavored candy, only lemon flavored candy. Therefore you just write probability of orange flavored equal to 0. This one for one number. Next for two, only lemon flavored candy. So probability of, we just use what we write, probability of lemon flavored candy is 1. Therefore probability of lemon flavored candy plus probability of L bar given students, what level can be equal to 1? This one 1 plus 0 equal to 1. So our answer is probability of lemon flavor can be equal to 1. So the 7. Question number 7 given what? It is given that in a group of 3 students, the probability of 2 students not having the same birthday is 0.992. So what is the probability that the 2 students have the same birthday? So solution F first TB, this one you take as for the student having the same birthday. Student having the same birthday. Then given to us probability of this one, in short we can take this one, we want not birthday, 0.992. So again we know that PB plus probability of same birthday not birthday equal to 1. So this one equal to 0.992 equal to 1. Then 1 minus 0.992, and we get the answer 0.008. Okay, then for today, after question number 7 only, in next class we start question number 8. Thank you. 9 and question number 10, this one given homework to you. Okay.